preparation of Lassaigne's extract. In organic compounds, the elements such as carbon, hydrogen, and oxygen are assumed to be present. Elements other than these may also be present in organic compounds. These extra elements are usually detected by a general test known as Lassaigne's test or the sodium fusion test. In this test, the organic compound is fused with sodium metal. Any halogens, nitrogen, and sulfur will be converted into inorganic sodium salts such as sodium halide, sodium cyanide, and sodium sulfide. The ionic compounds formed during fusion are extracted in ionic solution, and the extract is called sodium fusion extract or Lassaigne's extract. Our aim here is to prepare the Lassaigne's extract of the given organic compound. Materials required: sodium metal, distilled water, organic compound, forceps, fusion tubes, test tube, tongs, dropper, china dish, funnel, filter paper, wire gauze, tripod stand, and Bunsen burner. Procedure: take a small piece of sodium metal using a forceps and place it on a filter paper. Dry the sodium metal by pressing it between the folds of the filter paper. Now, take a fusion tube and put the dry piece of sodium into it using the forceps. Hold the fusion tube with the tongs. Heat the fusion tube containing sodium slightly on the Bunsen burner. Upon heating, the sodium melts into a shining globule. To this, add a little of the organic compound using the dropper. Heat it slowly to start with, so that the compound reacts with the sodium metal. Next, heat the tube strongly till it becomes red hot. Plunge the red hot tube into the china dish containing a small amount of distilled water. Now, heat the contents of the china dish over the Bunsen burner until the volume of the solution is reduced to 1/3 of its initial volume. Filter the solution into the test tube using the funnel and the filter paper. The filtrate is called Lassaigne's extract. Precautions: always use forceps while handling sodium metal because it is highly reactive. Before using sodium, press it within the folds of the filter paper to dry it. Use dry fusion tube for sodium fusion. Repeat the process of sodium fusion with 2 or 3 ignition tubes to ensure that fusion has taken place. Use a small amount of distilled water for Lassaigne's extract's preparation.